Yeah, today was definitely a lot better than yesterday. Yesterday I felt like I was riding pretty good. I guess I was pushing a little bit too hard. I was doing a pretty big quad out on the track yesterday, and it kind of bit me in the main event. I jumped it today. It was kind of funny. I got back to jumping it, but the way the lines worked out on the jump, it actually was where everybody was landing is where I was taking off the second time. So as the night goes on, the face gets lower and lower, and it gets harder and harder to jump. So I was a little bit smarter tonight. I didn't go for it as much. Just kind of held back, got a little bit better starts, and yeah, it was a pretty easy night for racing for me. You know, I got a couple hole shots tonight, but the one hole shot, we did a restart. But yeah, whenever those guys get good starts, you know, they can ride. Especially on a track like this, not much separation for the first couple laps. It gets a little bit of dicing, but you know, they were really good. Everyone rode super clean tonight, around me anyways, and there was never any worry of just getting T-boned completely. I never left the door open, but everyone seemed to be riding pretty good. Yeah, you know, I was able to go for about 8 laps, and then after that, once I hit lap traffic, I just slowed it down and just kind of let those guys figure it out, because you know, they're in their own battles too. You can't go and expect they know exactly where you're at. I almost got hit over one of the jumps, but then I kind of backed down after that and kind of played it safe, but still a fun weekend. Yeah, just you know, Suzuki, Emerge Racing, my brother, my wife, everybody who helps me out.